Bethlehem police say that a man angered over being asked to wear a mask fired shots outside a cigar shop today. The incident happened at Cigars International on Nazareth Pike. Police say the man walked out of the store with cigars he didn't pay for after a manager asked him to put on a mask. Employees followed. That's when police say the man pulled a gun out and fired two shots in the air and one at the building. Nobody was hurt. The man then drove off.